From Daughtry, I'm going to head on over. There's not as many people playing at Gamora, so that means I've got better odds of winning big. See, I thought the bounty hunting trade would be easy money. Also, I ran into this Mark who was a little too tough for me. I mean, I could have taken him. But with this guy, might have cost me some bad burns or an ass rape. I'm all for risking my life, but I'm a little sensitive about my asshole.